Does Gene have his earplugs?
Look, I have not done this yet. This is number one ride for me. I have no idea what to expect, but I've been building it up in my head for a year, so I'm petrified right now. And that, of course, means that we're doing our segment Petrified with Petriello, because he always gets me to do this stuff. Gene, you've ridden it, right? Have you done it yet?
I've ridden it. It is amazing. You are going to love it.
Well, I got to say, the reviews, as soon as I walked in, I mean, people were ecstatic about this ride. This is a big game changer for this park, right?
Absolutely. You know, we sat here about, what, 8 or 9 months ago, in this exact position, and said goodbye to the Georgia Cyclone. And we are so excited to say hello to this thrilling, innovative, hybrid wood steel roller coaster Twisted Cyclone. It is unbelievable.
And is it true that you guys worked with the company to develop this technology? So it is truly something you will only find here.
Yep, Six Flags over Georgia, as well as other Six Flags parks, worked with Rocky Mountain Construction, and we have pioneered this innovative construction type of roller coaster with the wood structure. So we preserve some of the Georgia Cyclone, but we have this sleek steel blue track, and you are going to be feeling absolutely nothing but silk as you ride this amazing roller coaster.
All right, I'm going to hold you to that. I'm thinking silk the entire way. Now, before we go, because I'm stalling as long as I can here, give me a couple of the features. Now, I know we do like some zero gravity moments and stuff like that, right?
Yeah, so we're going to go up about 100 feet. We're going to drop down 75 degrees. As soon as we drop down 50 miles an hour, we're going to flip not once but twice. Then you're going to go perpendicular to the ground. Then you're going to flip again. Then we're going to go zero G roll, and you're going to feel amazing. This is Twisted Cyclone. It is twisted.
It sounds twisted, and I'm about to get all twisted up inside. So I think it's
time. Listen,
we're riding
time
out,
guys. I mean, we got some thumbs up happening right now.
We're ready to ride it out.
Rigged up. There's like 8 cameras on this ride, so you're gonna see the sheer terror from every angle.
Even before we go on the lift hill. See?
And there's nothing to hold on to. There's no bar to hold on to, people. That's what's scary. The only thing for me to hold on to is G.
And vice versa, I'm gonna hold on to you.
I'm gonna grab G in a minute. All right, here we go.
So here we go. We're going up 100 feet here. You get an amazing view of the park. You're also gonna hear sirens as you go up the lift hill. The warning sirens, because this is themed to a tropical storm, a hurricane.
Oh,
and you decided to ride it out, and we're up 100 feet.
No.
And here we go. 75 degrees. Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready?
No.
Look what we got in front of us.
Are you kidding?
Got it. What do you think?
Was that it?
That's it. What do you think?
Oh, my God. Okay.
Do it again.
People,
do it again.
Like I said, I've been building this up in my head for a year.
Yeah.
Even that, I didn't expect. I feel like I was upside down for the entire ride. I have no voice anymore. My coffee almost came back up, just being honest, keeping it real here. And unfortunately, we're not done because we have to do this again in the 9 o'clock hour.
Yeah, but who's complaining, right?
Try to recover.
It was amazing.
Hey, real quick, Gene, for everybody, when can the public ride this ride?
So Twisted Cyclone Fall opens on Saturday, but if you're a season pass holder or a new member to the park, you get to ride this exclusively on Friday before anybody else.
Nice.
And if you're not one of those pass holders or memberships, you can actually buy a t-shirt and ride it on Friday as well. Just come to the park. We're open daily every day through August 5th.
Awesome.
Then weekends, and we're excited that you are here and you have made it through.
I did it.
The storm on Twisted Cyclone.
I was so brave. I mean, you saw the determination on my face, right?
I'm just glad you didn't grab me.
Your hands off, Gene. Way to handle that like a man, Paul. We really expect respect.
Wait till you see the playback. Wait till you see it.
All right. Six Flags Over Georgia is now open 7 days a week for the season. It opens at 10:30 a.m. daily and 10 a.m. on Saturdays. And for ticket information, follow the links on our website, fox5atlanta.com. Just look for the Twisted Cyclone store. You'll find that under the Good Day section.